As News 4 San Antonio keeps an eye on crime in your neighborhoods, we delivered some good news to a News 4 San Antonio viewer today about the efforts coming to clean up a problem area. Our Randy Escamilla is just back from the South Side tonight to fill you in on this problem and what's happening next to clean up the mess. Randy?
Delaney, I was on South Roosevelt Avenue just south of downtown with a string of smaller motels, and what crime numbers show has the attention of your elected officials. Prostitutes and their johns have been swinging by Mary Lou Sanchez's house for years. She even knows their schedule.
Especially in the first of the month. Especially in the first of the month. Okay? That's when the money comes in. That's when they make money.
She lives near South Roosevelt Avenue, a notorious hangout for prostitutes, drug users, and violent criminals, according to police.
You pick up the prostitution, the first thing they take them to the hotel. And that's where it's at the hotels. There's a lot of violence there at the hotel, too.
Following decades of disrepute, the City Council Coalition is turning its attention towards those motels. Councilwoman Rebecca Villagran is leading the effort.
We're going to every step that we need to take to be go through a process and be very, very strategic and diligent to make sure that it's going to be safe for everyone. And that's the main concern. I'm ready to take the steps necessary to do that.
I spoke with the owner of the Roosevelt Inn, who says they don't allow prostitutes and welcomes her council coalition's help. The councilwoman is working with the Texas and the San Antonio Hotel Lodging Associations, code compliance, and police to clean up the crime.
No one should be having to live in and buy right now with prostitution, with drugs.
The councilwoman begins the process to clean up the area this spring, and she envisions an economically vibrant area with boutique hotels and restaurants. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Randy Escamilla, News 4 San Antonio.
All right, thanks, Randy.